An 86-year-old man is being treated for rabies after being bitten by a bat wedged between the back of his iPad and its case. Roy Sivertson, from New Hampshire in the U.S., told WMUR-TV that he had been using the tablet for about an hour before the creature popped its head out and nipped him. The pensioner said it felt like a bee sting at first, adding, "I looked, and the bat was coming out of here, between the cover and the back of the pad. And then I got up, still squeezing it, which I'm sure he wasn't happy about, and I took him outside." The next morning, Mr. Sivertson said the bat was still there and alive, but he later discovered that it died later that night. Concerned the bat might be infected with rabies, he called the New Hampshire Department of Fish and Game. He was instructed to go to hospital to be immediately tested, and it later turned out that the bat was rabid. Doctors told Mr. Sivertson that he will be fine, though it remains a mystery how the bat got into his house and into the iPad case. "It will remain a mystery, and my joke of, he probably knew my password, won't last forever. That won't be funny for a long time," Mr. Sivertson said. Early symptoms include fever, headache, weakness and discomfort, and the disease can also cause hallucinations and difficulty swallowing. All mammals can carry rabies, but it is most common in dogs, bats, raccoons and foxes. According to the NHS, post-exposure treatment involves cleaning and disinfecting the wound, a course of the rabies vaccine and in some cases, medicine called immunoglobulin. Thank you.